This update. There we go, raising funds for Kids with Cancer, doing a great job.
Nerves are frayed.
Good morning. It's day two, morning at 5 o'clock. It's going to be Origins of Trails, day two, obviously. You can see I've been packing already. Car is pretty much ready to get the other crap inside the car. Yesterday was a tough day. I kicked my ass. The worst part is my ankle actually hurt. That's the part I didn't want. It's actually annoying. But yes, today is day two, new day. Funny enough, legs feel a bit sore, but fine. Ass feels good. Ankle hurts a lot, so I have to be very careful what I do today. That's my biggest concern, is my ankle now. Is maybe I should just take it easy, or just ride it until the finish. That's pretty much it. But other than that, it looks like it's going to be a nice, well, cool day here where I stay. But I think Stellenbosch is going to be a total different thing. But anyway, I'll see you guys at the race.
Well, here we go. Have an awesome ride. Lekker rij, jullie mannen.
Brandhoff, een beetje voor en Paul, I love it. Yes, mannen, lekker rij, lekker de surprise.
No worries. That was a much better start than an hour and a half worth of climbing. 18k's from the start. 18k's, the climb was 18k's. From the start. Today is up to the air. They say it's going to be shorter, not as steep. We'll have to see. Long train of suffering ahead. Oh, it's so beautiful in here.
Was
Hey, yes. Give a guess. I don't think an e-bike can get up here. Fuck it. Up. Up. Up in this heat. Yesterday was cool. Today, not so much. My front's not letting me stop.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Are you complaining?
Well, I'm not complaining. Difficult, but not as full of yesterday.
Yes. Yes, okay, thank you. I could have rolled that, damn it! First water point.
Michelle.
It's going to be hot.
Tokyo, how's it?
Good food at the water point.
Surprise.
And music. I think we all need that. I don't think I have the gear ratio for this. Holy snot balls. That's a bit confusing. They tease you with food and water and then you can't have any. Quite a distance. Very pretty. What are we? Are we blue? Marathon is blue. Yeah. It's so pretty. Oh, almost not nothing left in the tank. Chad. Fuck. This is a downhill course. Yeah. This is not like. No, you can climb it if you want. Let's get off your bike and do it. What the hell?
Wow, can see anything. Ooh, that's close. Thank God for suspension. No, I said thank God for suspension. Hit that rut so hard. Fuck. 160 saved my day today. Yeah, 9%. So that's what I say. 160 saved my ass today. Allez, sorry, thanks. You okay?
Yeah.
Got the right idea though. Good. Yep.
Your thing going downhill.
Oh, I'm starting to. Okay, I'll crack the cross here. Okay, go for it. Whoa. Thank you.
So day two is finished. It brings 2019 original trails to completion. Conclusion, I'm tired. The race kicked my ass like you won't believe. Day two today was hot, very hot. Drank a lot of water. They said it was shorter, but the same amount of climbing, 1,200 meters as yesterday is 1,400 yesterday. But yeah, a lot more water points. The climbs were short, punchy, really hurt your legs. You think you're going to have some nice flow, and the next moment, bang, another climb. You're kind of annoying, change your gears quickly. I wouldn't be surprised if other people broke gears. My crank got loose twice. Will I do it again? Definitely. I just have to get fitter, stronger, and get used to those stupid climbs.